Back inside the Capital Wrestling Center, Shotzi Blackheart in control of Candice LeRae, a night that will be about the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic coming back. Blackheart looking for a big bounce back victory over Candice LeRae, and a kick out quickly.
Take a look at this moment earlier. Shotzi Blackheart kicked to the jaw. Candice LeRae swinging the momentum in her favor. Now Blackheart on fire.
Blackheart connecting again. LeRae blocked in this moment. What a kick. Upside the face for Shotzi Blackheart. And now Blackheart didn't work earlier in the match. This time successful.
You can see a range of new offense.
Come on. Tonight. Come on. Kick out yet again.
Always learning, always developing is Blackheart. This has been impressive stuff from her.
Talk about everything both these women have gone through. Can't forget to talk about the women's War Games match where Shotzi Blackheart with a steel chair damaging and injuring the arm of Candice LeRae, still with a split and a sleeve on that left elbow. Both these women have taken each other to the limit, and now a DDT! That's sort of the evolution of the offense, Barrett, you were just talking about for Blackheart.
Yeah, this is impressive. Time and time again, we go back to it. Shotzi Blackheart, in her days off, clearly studying, developing herself, an erratic individual. But when she's in that ring, she is dangerous. What on earth is she up to?
Oh! It's the unapologetic, in-your-face attitude of Shotzi Blackheart.
Well, once again, we saw Indy Hartley out well, showing some concern for Candice LeRae, looking to interfere, and it did not pay off for her.
Quickly into the cover. Blackheart, oh, and still just not enough to put LeRae down.
Here's an example of a high-risk maneuver right there. Laying out LeRae, and then followed up with this. Throwing caution to the wind. Shotzi Blackheart taking out Hartwell and LeRae.
Blackheart again keeping her foot on the gas. LeRae able to sidestep Blackheart for the moment. And now it's LeRae charging in. What a drop kick. Awkward landing for Blackheart. LeRae with a short super kick under the jaw. Falls into the cover to put Blackheart away. And Shotzi able to kick out.
Yeah, I think Blackheart went head first into that middle turnbuckle there, following it up with a grounded super kick from Candice LeRae. What a stunning combination. Unlucky not to put Blackheart away with that one.
That woman's going through the mind of Candice LeRae.
Well, she's taking a look at that laceration on her arm. She's wearing how to finish off Shotzi Blackheart.
Oh, Blackheart with LeRae so well scouted. Knew what was coming next. Looked for the clothesline, countered it now. It's LeRae trying to get Blackheart to the ground. Looking for the Gargano escape. Center of the ring, hoping for Blackheart to go.
The grimace written all over the face of Shotzi Blackheart tells the story.
Oh, shoulders down. Nice shot by Blackheart. LeRae, though, holding on. But Blackheart continuing to fight.
Yeah, throughout this match, both ladies showing tremendous resilience.
Oh, nice catch.
The development in the offense of Shotzi Blackheart showing dividends here.
Blackheart charging right back in. High knee caught LeRae flush under the jaw. Another DDT. Blackheart could be closing in on a huge, emotional, personal victory here tonight.
One for the taking. This is it.
Then Hartwell trying to run interference in the S. You're right, Beth, once again, but this time, Blackheart had an answer for it.
But that momentary hesitation.
Oh! Spinning neck breaker.